knew if I had a doe tag, I would have shot that doe. Either one of those two, I would have shot them. But I was hoping there'd be a big buck behind them. It's almost 7:30. I figure one of these times I'd catch them coming back from the ag field. But I was hoping. See if there was gonna be a buck maybe trailing behind them, but there wasn't. Just a big group, family group of does. I got a shout out to Primos. I use a Primos bomb. This is the great big can. That's what I used to get those other ones to come. Because they came here and they started to take back off to their bedding spot. And then there's a couple that came down. No, there were a couple of them that came out on the other side of the woods. They didn't fully come out of the wood line. I could just watch them through the openings there. And then they took off with the rest of the does. But I was hoping there would be a buck. I was hoping there would be a buck right behind him. But fortunately not. If you can see these pictures, the two bucks that are in these pictures are about a couple hours apart. Which is pretty crazy. And I'm hoping to catch one of these guys chasing that big group of does. All together, I counted about 7. Maybe 8. I couldn't see further back into the woods. That way I couldn't see that far back. And plus, the bigger doe came right out in front of me, about 7 yards from me, and I can't be moving and doing that stuff. I don't want to spook them out of the area. You know, I want some of these bucks to be like, oh, there's some does over. That was pretty cool. I'm gonna do an evening hunt coming up. I only got like 2 days left, and that's the end. Unless I can.